clutch games.
Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh. Right, you two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Go on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
Just gotta get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Wait. There's another passage up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
It's closing in. It's closing in. I just stop. 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 Stop it. Stop it. I can't. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I've got to get out. I've got to get out. I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right? That's it.
No.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Don't.
Stop it!
I don't want to hurt you. Charlie. Don't. Listen. Stop.
Charlie, no! Stop! Charlie, cut it!
Charlie? No! Don't! Charlie, you're killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie! Jesus. Here we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Hold on, us. You weren't. You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Shit. Now follow me.
No, I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Looks like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
This is more than just a crypt.
Damn room looks like some kind of ancient device.
Where's my notebook?
We need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at this channel.
It looks like they were meant for water.
Found a stairway.
See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
Just one left.
Last one.
That's incredible. But the beams, they don't line up with anything.
Let's keep looking.
Is that the water?
Not sure.
Oh, no. Please. Please tell me that you see them, too.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Ah!
Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that? Nice throw. There's another brazier down there. You're gonna have to light that last brazier before we jump down. Nice one.
get on the other crank and help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Now don't be such a sissy. Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
Rotate the globe now.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
Entrance to the inner crypts. Come on.
Here we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open. There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. Here. There. You see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here
somewhere. Shit. They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. There's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Well, thanks very much. I'll take that. Drop your weapons.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, god damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go for
Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Carter,
bitch.
Carter, pull the trigger. My pleasure.
Run!
Your guns.
You might have given us a wink or something.
Well, I didn't expect to give up quite that easily, did I?
Shit.
Come on, Cutter.
You can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie.
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable. Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
No!
Hurry! Go!
Charlie!
Oh, shit! Bollocks!
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him.
You got him?
You cover us.
Okay.
Go!
How is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting Nancy boy waistcoat. Well, you saw it?
We need to get him to a doctor. Shit!
Shit!
impossible! I
Shit.
Shot him!
It's an ambush!
Ah. Disgusting!
We need to get him to a doctor. Let's get the hell out of here! Come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
Look out! There's more of them!
Oh, crap!
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
All right, come on. Just a little further.
Okay. The bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go.
One. Two. Attaboy.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Right here. All right. I got this. You take care of him.
Here I come.
Sully, get us out of here.
Looks like we lost him.
All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. Just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
I might know someone we could call.
Who? Oh, no. No, no, no.
You got a better idea, I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah. Not yet, anyway. All right. Remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right. So that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on. We're not going to start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Nate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
All set? You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you. If you're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new part.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
All right, well, lead on.
All right, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there. Salam.
Wa alaikum salam. Fadlu.
Okay, through here. All right, now I need you to be on your best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. The police, they have patrols everywhere, and we don't need to arouse any suspicions.
You got it.
We're just gonna cut through the market. Okay, it looks like they got the street blocked off. I'll go see what I can do. You two just stay here.
Hey. She's still learning.
Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the world.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
So?
All right, it's no good. They're not letting anybody through. Let's try over here. I know another way around.
اشتري لك فستان تعالوا تعالوا عندي احلى اسعار يا اخي
thing's locked.
Esma Heli.
Huh? Nan?
Min Fadlik efter helbed?
Taman, taman, tfadali.
Shukran.
Thanks, pal.
Tfadali, ukhti.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay, up here.
Great, more cops.
Yeah, it looks like we're not getting through here either.
Gonna have to find another way around.
Hey, up here. There's gotta be another way through. Come on, follow me. You two all right?
Yeah, on our way.
Guys, I don't think we should be in here.
Oh, come on. We'll just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything. Yeah, here we go.
See? Down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking.
Hey. Nate.
Huh?
Talbot.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah. No time. Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Just couldn't leave it alone, could you?
Come here.
Not a complete loss.
Get him!
Hiya, boys.
Ugh!
Somebody gotta fill me in here. Who are those guys? And what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No.
Him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck or fall like that.
He's fine.
Just between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This? Come here. Sully, check this out.
I think we lost him. What do you got?
It looks like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
Well, that's our girl. Well, not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
Oh, no, guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay?
Yeah.
All right, what is all this crap you're giving me about Sully?
Why don't you just complain with me? Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
Yes, but look at this. I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Well, it's a glamorous life. Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well, why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
What the?
What? He only had two.
Great. All right, just give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
Well.
It's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Shall we?
Hey, guys. Secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Only one way to find out.
Another non-answer.
You expected something different?
All right, we're good. Come on down.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, to find the lost city of Ubar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city.
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
It's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Hey, Nate. There's a message scratched on the wall over here.
It's in Anakian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. The moon will show the way.
The moon? Down here? I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind.
Does this mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so. So if I stand here... This is it. Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it. One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What'd I tell you?
Damn, it worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. They're Marlowe's men. Pick your poison.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism. But someone scattered the gears all over the room.
the hell did it get all the way up there?
There has to be another way around.
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, then the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Get it. All the cogs are in place.
Maybe they have to be specific ones.
Well, it's worth a try.
So sure that it's treasure they're after? Okay, all the floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
Right, you guys wait up here. I'll go check it out.
Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
Come on.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
Ah, it looks like some kind of ornate brazier. I'll need a torch to light it.
Well, I'll be go to hell.
Wow. As above, so below. Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
And here I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, do you think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but... we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey, guys, look at this.
Huh. Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid. Oh.
Oh, crap!
Oh, no.
These things are way more aggressive.
Well,
they don't seem to mind the light as much.
Keep sweeping that torch.
Okay, stay close behind me.
Yeah, he opened it from the other side.
off with this. Ouch! Elena, from this side, do what you can.
How's it going, Elena?
Elena! You okay back there? Well, I need more ammo. Why are you making shit? Well, you need it now! How's it coming? Well, open the door!
More than enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this.
Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. A mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you, you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
Him for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on. We're just joking around.
Listen. You've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Sully, you all right?
Yeah!
Find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nate. I'll give you a leg up. Careful, kid.
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. All right, heads up.
Got it.
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
All right, up here. This way. Nate?
Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on, son.
Touch me!
All right.
No. We just want to help.
Get away! Get away from me! Get away from me.
Easy now.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlowe's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon. Trust me.
I'm sorry.
Shh.
Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
Sully knows.
Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us. Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let.
I won't let them hurt you.
There.
Where is it?
I don't know.
Give them to us.
I don't know.
Good.
Damn, I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Welcome back. I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah, excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
حاسب ولا حاسب
Yekal! Khod!
Hasib al wala hasib!
Hey, Andrew, what did you say?
وقف! ولك وقف! احنا البوليس!
دارك حاسب!
ايه ليه ليه الهدف! ايه! امشي يا راجل!
اطلع برا! اطلع برا!
Surprise, asshole!
والله ما نلت بالليل يلا يا زلمه قلت له هات لي الشاي بعد لي ساعه بستنى هون شو هي احلى بطاطا وطماطم في السوق شو عم تقول حكي هيك والله ما عرفت انك شو السوق لا حتى طماطم ما تسمي كمان
والله يمن الوقت هذا صوت خفيف فارمي اكسكيوز مي There he is. I think you lost me, didn't you? Come on, Talbot, this is getting old!
وقف ولا بتطلع شرطة أنا شرطة وقف
Oh!
الشرطة.
أنا الشرطة يا مرحب.
Come on, magic man.
يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوج.
Remember me?
Ramses. You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
And now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait, you leave Sully alone.
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun. Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh? I'm talking!
Yeah.
Shit, where did you come from? And stay now. Please. Rum. A cliche. Now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty. Progress.
That British woman, anyway.
She pays, who cares?
Thank you.
Flush him out!
No, no, no!
Don't lose him!
Damn it!
Out of ammo!
Get from us with my friend.
Silence, Sully!
Close.
Doesn't look too dangerous. This doesn't look too dangerous. This doesn't look too dangerous. Thank you.
smell it. Nice. That'll do it. Don't look down. Okay. I gotta get one shot at this. Back on solid ground. Or solid boat. Shot after this.
Watch your step!
Where's that radio tower? Nearly there. Nice. Must be Ramsay's ship. Finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. All right. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
me without me, boys. this.
Take a look. exhibits and out to the hold.
The hold, huh?
Thanks for the tip, Ramses.
Into the lion's den.
Damn it. Let's try to do this quietly.
Take him down! down to the hold. Find Sully.
Sully!
Sully? He's not here. Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Usura!
Thank you. fast.
Where's up?
Thank you.
worse than this.
No! Yes, you can.
Get out of this aquarium.
Sharmut! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!